Okay, we're playing Vintage Four Color Xerox. Xerox is like just basically win by controlling the game as a blue mage or something like that. Yeah, we have recall. Just keep. Euro. Two mana, draw three. Boo. Yay, I'm alive. I'll discard my Uro. No. Pineapple juice. Song. Do I play any land destruction? Do they play any flash thingamajiggers? I should have looked at the deck list, I guess. Containment Priest? Ah. That actually probably would do it. Auto tune in. No. No. Go to ways. Novocaine. I was like, I don't have any white mana. Then I realized we have Astrolabes. It's kind of funny that this is vintage. Trade binder vintage. All is good. Baby, baby. Novocaine, baby, I want you. Let me know. Novocaine. Now making Snappy a 3/3. I'll just make this a thingy. Sure. Yeah, I mean, like, I'll just steal it. It's okay. I have one card left. Don't worry, Oko's got this. Don't worry. Pretty girls in love. Okay, these Pyro Blasts, pretty good. We have a Containment Priest. Ooh, Gresh. Four Soul Guard Lighter, what the heck? Draw two with AK. I know what's on top. I had double Pyro on top. Veil not great, true. Fire Spout's probably fine. I kind of don't mind having a Soul Guide Lantern or two, maybe. Maybe just one. Yeah, I think one or two could be good. I'm not too big on this Uro here. Let's see, Misstep. What is Misstep hitting? I think I need these. Is Misstep hitting much of anything? I guess it hits Veil. Well, I mean, they're keeping seven. Gosh darn it. Like, you have to keep this hand. It's my favorite Kanye album. My Beautiful Dark Twisted Fantasies. Thalia. Okie dokie. Marvin Gaye. Some Luther Vandross. A Little Anita. Six, seven, eight. Maybe I'm just okay getting rid of this deck, actually. Take this hit. This way I don't get like a Thalia replayed. Without flying, if red was cast. So it's red, right? Yeah, we did not broadcast what we're doing, keeping it a secret. I like this. No veil. Ready for the world, some new addiction. They gave up! Felt like I was playing against Legacy, you know? Felt like they brought their Legacy deck to Vintage. Okay. Every single game, we just get recalled. What are these astrolabes here for again? For funsies or what? Okay. Not bad, not bad. Oko's actually really funny. Or Uro's actually really funny with Dak Faden. The rest, sure. Okay, so they're I think there's Storm then. Uro, Dak, Faden just seems nuts. Two cards on top. Yeah, we got some options. We got some options. Oh, Vale's such a blowout against them. See what they got. Yeah, I just am not able to yet. I'm pretty sure they only kill with what's it called? Tendrils, yeah, tendrils. Oh, they have a citadel. They can't respond. Anybody hit a force? Nope. Each opponent loses 10 life. I'm probably still dead. What's up, Cam and DG? She got me. I guess I have to like counter a time walk. Hit a laugh. It's actually better to go for Grape Shot. Like, Grape Shot's a better win con than Tendrils in Vintage. They also have Bolas that it off the top. Yeah, like this is. Now they can't time walk, so that's the crucial thing. Uh-oh. Grape Shot kills me. Grape Shot. Grape Shot. Grape Shot. Interesting line. Okay, four surgicals. I like plow because they just tinker. I guess I want Ancient Grudges for defense grids. Maybe I just don't want these AKs. I don't know. I don't know. Instead of waiting a turn. They couldn't really do anything anyways. Bartender. With her. Good inside. The night. What's the Titan called? What's the 11 mana? Oh, Darksteel Citadel? No, Dark. What's his name? Imperion. I can't remember his name. They're not playing him, but I can't remember what his name is. Blightsteel. Blightsteel Colossus. That's what it is. Yeah, their win con is literally, I'll show it to you guys, is literally Tendrils. They have a mentor? No. Yeah, it's just tendrils. Tender. So Arvel's just nuts against them. Please just go get Tinker. They even have 10 non-land permanents? Yes, they do. No, Veil does not stop that. It doesn't target. It says each opponent. So Veil's just literally just insane against their deck. Are they playing a misstep? No misstep. You know what I didn't know about Citadel? I didn't know that Citadel could sack itself. I didn't know that. Okay, so cards that we want going into game three are... Wow. What? They went and got Black Lotus? Oh yeah, that's the 250 Lotus. So they're probably with Mana Traders. I'm in love with the stripper. You have that Lotus? Why do you have that Lotus? For vintage, but how did you get it? It's the 250 Tix Lotus. I'm in love with the stripper. You bought it while drinking. Jeez, what all these things you bought? What's the storm count, opponent? She got me. So they're gonna get Citadel. See, like, yeah, I'm in a classroom at the moment. You still have love for me, girl. I think I didn't I trim a deck? So I was a one of. Didn't I trim a deck? Oh, I have Force. I have 16 lands. I have a Force though. A Force is so good. I just like. I can't. Why is Legacy chat so toxic? Dude, who plays Legacy? Dead format. Dude, Vintage is so chill. Play around days. Vintage is a different class of people, okay? I feel okay in this spot. I feel less okay in this spot. Please don't have a mental misstep. I think vintage might be cheaper. Dude, label's so good. Are we just have sixing? Please draw nothing again. Goif. Dude, death rate's so good. I'm dead in two turns. They hate their own time walk. Okay, give me something relevant. I would like a draw three. Forgot about this. Maybe it's better actually just to crack here. Play food, crack. Go to eight. Crack food, go to eight. They swing four at me. Put me to four. This puts me to two. No. No, that won't work. I'm so tempted to just. If I do this, make it a 3-3, chump. I go to three. I'm gonna sack. Sure, it goes at me. That was a tough one. Man, Soulscar Lantern. The problem is they play Oofs. Sounds crazy, but I'll keep it. Oh my goodness. Okay, well, that's a thing. Kind of like this more. Like, I'd rather have them force this than have them force my Jace. Play around days. Pitch for sure. By days. Library. Uh-oh. Aren't they? Isn't our opponent 1-3? No, they're just 0-1. Yeah, could you do what you did last time? Pretty please. Did you? I think you emailed me. Yeah, I think you did. And then I click save all in it. Hey, 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 hey. Steel Bob is so tempting. Yeah, I guess it's not getting much better than that, but make a 200 ticket elk and block. Don't want to steal the mocks. No, it's not still blue. Delta on top. On us other mocks. I want to look for a... they only had one card, so I wanted to look for recall, plow... Plow would have been really good to deal with the Dark Confidant. I took out the arrow, though. I'm not sure if I'm supposed to, like, just because they're playing Death Rites. Hey. He said, unfortunately, he didn't give me the card I selected. That's what they wrote to me in chat. It won't even work. Easiest block of my life. Too many times I've been gone. They went gush. Here, snap, recall myself. Steal Bob. we can't snatch the Goyf. They kept a card. They kept two cards. Just the rares. The rares, right? And then if you have any notable cards that are uncommons or common. I'll redo it. What do you mean redo it? Wait, do you mean you're doing every single card in the set? Is that what you've been doing? Did you put commons as well? The vanilla 3-2. No attacks. Okay. Maybe we're okay with Hero. I'm not the most sure. Not too big on Lantern. One Chop Doggo notable? I don't know. Library's a house against us. Please don't do it. Only one Oko? Turn one Oko. I could guarantee a deck. Let's get rid of AK and... Misstep, maybe? No, Misstep's so good. Maybe it's a land. Turn one deck, go. I gotta let it go. Wow. Okay. So they have two lands, or at least one land in hand? Here goes on. You miss me a little when I'm gone. Oh, look at that. Where are your forces, opponent? Go ahead. Go ahead. Are you fancy, huh? Nails done, hair done, everything big. You didn't know about Fatal Pass's reprint already? Oh. Go. So they detutored, they clicked on Abrupt Decay, and it gave them Gush. They went detutor, and they're like, it just gave me the card, it just gave me the card I didn't even click. Okay, while we're waiting for this, back to looking for cards. I own one of these. That's cool. What is this? What is that? Commander Staple. Realize what it means. My word. I don't know if I own this Assassin's Trophy. I'm not gonna trade. I always like don't know if I own that Assassin's Trophy. Do I still own Pal Sentinels? What are we doing? We're in between rounds. We're 3-0, but so we're just finding all our chaff. And so... I don't want to sell Goyfs yet. Triome. I should sell the Triome, especially because it's bad Zen. Same as last time, yes. So we're in between rounds at the moment. Where did it put it? Are they over here? Oh, hey there. What's Cardkeeper Tool? It's from, it's on Card Hoarder. I imported my collection so I can see what everything's worth, all these miscellaneous cards I have. What was I looking for again? Oh, yeah. These two. Decimate? What? Is this, why is that worth anything? I'll keep explosives for now. I own deltas. I like keeping fetches. I don't think I own a mana crypt. Do I actually own a mana crypt? Okay, I own three. Exploration. Yeah, we're still waiting on this. We're still waiting on Vintage Match to pop up. Leyline of the Void. Oh, I'm two. Oh, remember when Meatball was like 27 ticks? Do I actually own a bunch of Blood Moons? I'm gonna wait, hold on to Blood Moons. I predict Ashley will get banned one day and then they'll go up. What is this? Do I actually, I don't own four cages. I think I was just borrowing a deck. I own one. Okay. I don't own this. I'm pretty sure I don't own this. I'm using one tutor currently, so I don't want to sell whatever one I'm using. Okay. I'll hold on to this. These are good to hold on to. These are good. Okay. Karlov. Wonder if Taysa went up. Hurt. It's been on all day. Rhystic study. Yeah, the promo snaps are 117 ticks. What are these cards? Who the heck is like, I want to play these commander cards online. Hold on this. Worldly Tutor. Preferos. Lots of people. Really? I'm like... Oh, I guess COVID kind of forced them into it. There's so many random 5-ticks cards. Estimate your collection is 6 ticks. Did you do it for your full trade list or what? Yeah, someone said that, or Terrace said that there was a special Liliana promo that was only given to given to Platinum Pros. I never heard of such a thing. Oh, I guess technically we can look. Yeah, I don't see any fancy pants promo Lily on it. What is, why are there, are they foil? I guess it's foil on foil. The regular Liliana of the Veil with the promos set symbol. This, I guess. Yeah, like these. Yeah, I've never seen a promo Liliana. Wait, did Uro go up to 100 ticks? No, he's only at 75, you goober. Okay, so I guess as far as I can find, I was right about what's the most expensive card on MTGO. Okay, Stranglehold. What the frick? Most expensive card Moco is Foil Lotus. That is third most expensive. Still waiting. Magus of Valuna. How I find out most expensive card on Moto? You just go look at the card keeper thing. So if you click, so we're on page 6. So if you click here, zero quantity, and you go find the most expensive. Most expensive is Alpha Mox Sapphire Foil, then Time Walk, and then Black Lotus. So the Alpha Power Nines. So this is the most expensive card in Modo. He had no foils picked. Yeah, the most expensive card on Moto is this card. Oh, we got a pairing. Watching that brown ass swing. I've actually never seen an extended border snap. Poop soup in the deck? That's fine. What card don't I want to draw? Cast this. You filter the mana with Astrolabe for the mana drain. Oh, I'm so bad. Oops. Minus three mana pog. See, drain is trash. Yeah, turn would be much better if we had that. Build your own sinkhole. They're like, F, trophy doesn't make you shuffle? We have Gush somewhere. Pog. Play one with Haxmat, game over. Maybe they'll play Oko, so we'll just hold this. Sharknado. Is that a shark typhoon? Yo, 2020. Yo, my top of the library was garbage. Beach set. Hold my beer. So what are we up against? Shark Typhoon? What did they play? What did they do? They trophied me? They cast an Oko? What'd they do that game? They trophied? He trophied last twice. Trophy my land twice, baby. What the f- So they're playing a standard deck? Oh, you did cast Spell Pierce. I like this because they play Leovold and they play, what's the other card? Logic is this. I'd rather pay 3 mana answer Leovold. Yeah. Yo, this mocked pearl it's so expensive that it's actually a 5-color mox. Vale. Vale. Wow. Opponent? They detutored. What would they detutor for? Oh, okay. Check what graph. I have to do this now. Or else they can just wasteland and then resolve it. No, why now? Because if it resolves, they just wasteland. I have to fetch in response and I get ruined. And we're on end step, so it allows me to do that. Oh, I just have force. They said, GG, I can't play well today. Plus, you have a really good deck. I almost got blown out. Yeah, if they played the land there first, they were last seen playing Hollowvine. Gross. This guy loves Hollowvine. No, you keep this? I think it's Hollowvine, it's okay. Well, that's nice. It's decent. Two cards on top. Shared mirror? No. I have to hope to draw a cantrip here. Play around days, I guess. Uh-oh. health. Oh. I don't think I loot first here. I think I bounce first. This gets me one card deeper. Great food, sure. So I can kill Oko here, and then I can get rid of this thing. No, guys, I'm serious. Oko's a standard card. I have snaps, time walks. I mean, if I draw a time walk, I can just attempt to kill them in one go. This veil prevents them from making our thing a thing again. Oh. Kill Oko. Probably not. Oko, them. Yeah, just keep letting me kill your Oko, bud. I guess that's what they did in testing. They'd like, this plus ability, giving them a creature, just kills Oko. Run it. What are they playing Oath for? Gristlebrand, Niv-Mizzet. Usually there's one more thing. Yeah, Niv-Mizzet, Gristlebrand's usually the thing. Dude, we're just playing like a legacy deck here. Teferi was disgusting. All wording is so confusing. Just read better. Sand almost gets there. They mold the six. As a force, as nature's claim. Okay. It's like a 45% chance and two draws me to land. Or mox. I'll take it. Benny and the Jets. AK, here's decent. Benny and the Jets. Ooh. Two mana draw two. Fudge. No. Please. Please. $50K champ point reward? Probably. Oh, I just needed the land. Turn one Oko go. Or turn one. Why not? Turn one Uro broken. Oh. Purple rain. Please don't have Land Ancestral. Oh, thank goodness. One top, one bottom. This is the same queue. This is game 3, match 5. Jace Poggies! No! Fire blast into hand, okay. So you have Fire blast unknown. I wonder why they shoveled. It lived. Arrow. 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 The turn when Arrow won. This deck's broken. Dude, that was so much fun. I recorded it.